Okay, yeah. Back to the stage. You didn't applaud me.
I didn't see you applaud you.
Fuck, they're gonna be loud at least too when I'm coming on stage, right? I feel like I've been watching your face in the back for a long time. I know that sounds creepy, but your face, no, not her face, your face, sir, your face. Not your girlfriend or wife, whoever she is, she's lovely too. But your face, he looks like a person who just had a child and he didn't realize how much responsibility it was going to be. He just thought he was going to have some fun, and like, as they've been getting louder, your face has just been getting more and more, just like, why didn't we go to the 8 o'clock show? You know, like, stepping on their foot underneath the table and shit, like, people in the back, like, I told you, if you could have just got ready, we could have came to the 8 o'clock. Guarantee that wasn't there. They're like, it's true. Well, guys, my name is Mike Feeney. I want to start you out with something that lets me know America's a little bit off track, all right? There are officially more Starbucks in America than there are elementary schools. Do you believe that shit?
That's
so many Starbucks. It's fucked up, right?
Yes.
That's fucked up.
I just made that up, but it sounds like something that would be true, right? And that's how I know America's off track. All of you immediately accepted that as fact. Like, immediately. Like, this, she's not as fucked up, but she didn't say, the guy that's whipped all these women right here is like, oh, that's true. I saw it on CNN, the scrolling thing. I don't know what to do. I don't know what's going on in the world. I'm going to go tell a bunch of people that now. What's funny, too, about you is, like, I feel like tomorrow you're going to be able to tell a story like, yo, man, I was walking around with 11 women in Long Island City last night. And I'm going to be like, no one, the question that no one's going to ask you is, how loud were they? Because up until then, that story is going to sound fucking awesome. You're like, oh, look, 11 chicks. It's like, how loud were they? It's like, well, we don't need to talk about that. That's fine. It's all right. Anyone here smoke weed?
Fuck yeah.
No. Never.
See what she did there? She added to the show. Are you talking about buying weed right now? Do I have something for you? I have.
There's a poppy, you never answered.
Birthday girl.
That wasn't me. That was somebody else, you drunk motherfucker. That was a totally different person.
Why you got the same thing in your pocket?
What? We have keys. We live places. Where do you live? Do you just go from bar to bar until everyone is left angry and then you're like, that's it. I'm fucking, my work here is done. You're like, let me go someplace else where people get paid to talk so I can pay to interrupt them.